this. Can't really see the plate, but it looks like looks like they got the pole hooked up. They're gonna yank the pole out. They gotta get that car out of here. Guy controlling the scene over here. Gotta give him all the credit. Cleaning up this mess. This accident here, guys, the passport agency, again, residents, we all stood without light. There was no light until about maybe 7 o'clock this morning. We got the lights back up running, maybe. This car took out the light bulbs over here. You guys gotta make sure they don't touch any metal. Looks like they still got live wires out here. Big job. Thank you. appreciate it, bro. So we got Lone Star, local towing service, heavy duty truck coming out here to pick up, take the wreck out of the vehicle out of this wreck right here. See how this goes. These are the type of guys you gotta keep right on the camera. Keep the camera right on them. I don't know how to talk to the citizens out here. I'm running to this guy again. camera in their face. They got to deal with it. First Amendment right, you know what I mean? And that's what I recommend, man. You know what I mean? Everybody do. People how you want them to treat you, you know?
That's it. Simple as that.
bag in his hand. Aquí grabando, ven para acá, huye. Mira, como te mire, están sacando el carro ahora, están grabando. They got all the evidence they needed.
Thank you. that?
On this?
Who's total? Nah, dude, actually, the kid, he showed me a picture of the kid. I know, he's in Mahan, Holy, the senior. And it was actually pressure through him. I'm not gonna edit nothing, it's still one like that.